Hello and welcome to MahindraGuru.com, the Brahmas for Success, and you're watching the Current Affairs Express running daily on MahindraGuru.com. Before starting the video, it's a request from our side to subscribe our YouTube channel for unlimited access to all the content and all the videos that we have to offer. You can follow us on Instagram, tweet us on Twitter, and like our Facebook page for unlimited access to all the content that we have to offer. Let's see the first headline. Maharashtra government has announced to launch free tiger safaris at Tadoba Andhari Tiger Reserve for school children belonging to financially weaker sections on 17 September, a novel gesture from the Maharashtra government. The next headline. The Wholesale Price Index WPI based inflation for the month of August expanded to 3.74%, that is a key figure, as against 3.55% in July. WPI stands for Wholesale Price Index. It is a measure of the total price rise in the goods of the wholesale market. The next headline. A moment of pride for India. Javelin thrower Devendra Jajaria became the first Indian to win two Paralympic gold medals, winning his second with a world record throw in the F46 javelin event at the Rio Olympics. Interestingly, he also held the previous world record. Next headline. The US and the Israel have agreed on a record $38 billion package of US military aid. This particular deal will represent the biggest pledge of US military assistance made to any country. So a big news coming from US. Next headline. Super Typhoon Mirante packing 180 miles per hour winds hits Taiwan. Not a good news. Super Typhoon Mirante remains a category 5 in the Western Pacific Ocean. Next headline. A familiar face in the US and abroad. Singer Zayn Malik will be releasing his biopic titled Zion on November 1 in hardback edition. Zayn Malik was earlier a member of the popular music band One Direction. Next headline. Actor Ewan McGregor will receive the Britannia Humanitarian Award at the British Academy Britannia Awards in California next month. And the next headline. Kunwar Bai, who was recognized by Prime Minister Modi for building toilets by selling off her goats, has been chosen as the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan mascot. She would be decorated on the 17th September by Prime Minister Modi himself. Next headline. Bihar replaced Urdu with Hindi as its sole official language in 1881, becoming the first state in India to adopt the language. So now the official language of Bihar is Hindi. Next, the environment ministers of BRICS countries will meet in Goa on September 16 to strengthen mutual cooperation in areas of air and water pollution and climate change. The results from the COP21, the Paris summit, would also be discussed in this particular summit. And now we have the questions. Government of which state has announced to launch free tiger safaris at Tadoba Andhari Tiger Reserve for school children belonging to financially weaker sections on 17 September? Is it Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, West Bengal? None of these. Well, option 1 and 2 are pretty close, but the answer is option 1, that is Maharashtra. Next question. What are the number of commodities that come under India's latest WPI series? Now, when we use the word latest, you have to be exact and current in nature. Is it 670? Is it 677, 680, 676 or 684? Well, it hasn't changed from the previous year. The answer is option 4, that is 676. And these consist only of commodities, that is goods and no services. Next question. Who is the only Paralympian to win the Padma Shri Award? So again, we discussed the headline about Devendra Jajaria winning his second gold in the Rio Paralympics event, and he is the only Paralympian to win the Padma Shri Award. That question could come. So the answer is option 2, that is Devendra Jajaria. Next question. In relation to the military package between USA and Israel, who is the current PM of Israel? S. Chapel, C. Merkel, B. Netanyahu, A. Merkel or J. Netanyahu? Well, the answer is option 3, that is B. Netanyahu. Next question. Recently, Super Typhoon Mirante has hit which of the following countries? Now, that particular country has been under the terror of typhoons in the previous year, and that is Taiwan. Neither China, nor Japan, nor Russia, or Italy. It is Taiwan, and it is bad news for this particular island nation. That is option 2. Next question. Which of the following pop artist autobiographies titled Zion? Is it Zion Schroff? No, it's not Zion or Tiger Schroff. Zion Affleck? No, no Zion or no Ben Affleck. Yes, it is option 3, that is Zayn Malik. Remember, he was earlier a member of One Direction, that is a popular band abroad and in the US. So the answer is option 3, that is Zayn Malik. Next question. Ewan McGregor will receive the Britannia Humanitarian Award at the British Academy Britannia Awards in California next month. Ewan McGregor is a or an painter, actor, politician, singer or sportsperson? Well, he is a very famous actor in Britain. So the answer is option 2, that is actor. Next. Recently, who has been chosen as the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan's mascot? Kumar Bai, Shakuntala Devi, Shubha Lakshmi Iyer, Daya Ben, Sushitra Mahajan. Well, Shakuntala Devi is a great mathematician, but the answer here is option 1, that is Kumar Bai. She has an inspirational story to tell, and you should all have an idea about this great lady, that is Kumar Bai. Next question. Which state became first in India to adopt Hindi as its sole official language? Jharkhand, Madhya Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh or Bihar? Well, it is Bihar. It is perhaps the first state to do so. And then a statement type question that is a rather different from the other questions. In the context of BRICS Environment Ministers Summit, which of the following statements are true for BRICS? It shall be organized on 15th of September. The meeting of BRICS Environment Ministers is being organized by the Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, Government of India. Union Minister of State, Independent Charge for Environment, Forest and Climate Change is Anil Madhav Dave. Well, options are A and B are correct, B and C are correct, A and C all are correct, or none of these. Well, it has to be organized on 16th of September and not the 15th of September. Other options are correct. So the answer is option 2, that is B and C. Now, this is a sample question. The questions have come and perhaps would come in this particular manner. So be ready to discuss and also expect such questions in the examinations. We will be publishing a video named as How to Crack General Awareness in 60 Days, in which we will tell you the tips and tricks in order to crack such questions and the manner in which how to jot down notes in your notebook for general awareness. Finally, we come to an end. We have the answers here: 12%, Amit Mitra, Reliance Industries, Australia and USA. And we have the top 10 winners: Prashant Sinha, Raghav Pava, Ranatosh Mahato, Sumit Kumar, Shalini Agarwal, Sunil Soni, Ganesh Kola, Priyal Savarkar, Sunaina Sindhu and Bhaswati Sadhukaran. Well, we hope that by this particular quiz, other members and other aspirants would also be in this particular list. Let's see the questions. And these are rather lengthy questions. Which statement is correct about OLTAS, that is Online Tax Accounting System? It is a system introduced in April 2004. It helps in collection, accounting and reporting of the receipts and payment of direct taxes online through a network of bank branches. The taxpayers' data flow from banks directly to Tax Information Network TIN, maintained by Reserve Bank of India. Yes, so options are only A, only B, only C, both A and B, or all A, B and C. This is a very difficult question. Question 2. Which statement is correct about MSME? A micro enterprise is an enterprise where investment in plant and machinery does not exceed 75 lakh rupees. A small enterprise is an enterprise where the investment in plant and machinery is more than 25 lakhs but does not exceed 5 crores. A mid-enterprise is an enterprise where the investment in plant and machinery is more than 5 crores but does not exceed 10 crores. Phew. Only A, only A and B, only C, only B and C, or none of these. Question 3. There are more. Which statement is correct about 14th ASEAN India Summit? 11th East Asian Summit was also held with the ASEAN Summit. Statement B. It was held at Vientiane, capital of Thailand. Statement C. It is third time when Mr. Modi attended these summits. Only A, only B and C, both A and C, only B or only C. Question 4. This is another difficult question. Women and Child Development Minister Meenka Gandhi launched POXO e-box for the protection of children from sexual offences, which includes, its full form is Prevention of Child from Sexual Offences. Child victim of sexual abuse can report such cases online. It is initiative of National Commission for Protection of Child Rights. Only A, only B and C, only C, only A and C, or only B. And the last question. It has been a long session. Which statement is not in context with SIC unit? Any of the borrower account of the enterprise remains NPA for 3 months or more. There is no erosion. There is erosion in the net worth due to accumulated losses to the extent of 50% of its net worth during the previous accounting year. Yes, the questions could come like this. Any of the borrower account of the enterprises remains NPA for 2 months or more. There is erosion in the net worth due to accumulated losses to the extent of 51% of its net worth during the previous accounting year, or none of these. You must be wondering that whether such a question, if comes in the examination, how would you attempt? Well, wait for 2 or 3 days. We would be discussing the strategy to crack the general awareness. So we are trying to mark it exactly, but we are trying to tell you how you could crack such questions. With this, we come to an end to our discussion on the headlines, the quiz, and also the banking quiz. It's because of your support that we are trying to use and add up another few more features in our special video. And Kolkata city has been the flag bearer. Let me just recite a line from that particular city. Apnar shofolta tehi amader shofolta ache. That means your success is our success. Thank you.